All right, guys, major music announcement. This is major. Normani is coming for Beyonce. Now, I don't care what the Beehive says, okay? Let me do this first, and then I will tell you what's going on because you need to catch up. You absolutely need to catch up. Do not play with Normani. Do not play with Normani. Normani is coming. This is a major music announcement from Billboard. Okay, at long last, our girl Normani has announced her debut solo studio album. It's been a very long time, friends. All right. This new album, her first, is called Dopamine. This is the cover. The album does not yet have a release date, but it's going to be a big deal. Normani is a power player and she's so young, okay? She is absolutely a super talent, okay? She sings down. The vocals are there, okay? She dances down. I played the receipt. You saw the receipt. Her moves, the energy, the vibes, she gives so hard. Of course, Normani got her start with the girl group Fifth Harmony back in 2012. She was so obvi, the breakthrough talent in that group. Okay, we saw it. definitely the breakthrough talent in that group. That is absolutely a fact. Since then, she's done well. She's done her own solo singles and several features, and she's done very well. But her first ever album, Dopamine, is coming this year, I believe. Now, the release date is to be announced. You heard it right here on OWNASPOTLive, hashtag Team Normani, okay? Because I think she has a wonderful career ahead of her. She's super talented, so young, and she really works hard. She really, really does. So I think that she absolutely has the opportunity to be the next Beyonce. Okay. We'll wait and see. Beyonce has changed lanes anyway. She's over there in the country area. So she might not even be mad. This might all be coordinated. Okay. You never know. You never know. I like that, that Ray liked, Tyler's fashion. That was cool. Yes. No, she's good. She's a good girl. You know, I think it has to do with her kind of girl group roots. She, of course, you know, when she was with Fifth Harmony, you know, they were big with the little tweeners and the little baby bop, you know, little young people. So usually when artists get their start like that, they don't go too far out there. They don't go too far out there. But yes, I think it's going to be fabulous. I think she's going to give artistic. Again, she's a phenomenal performer. She can do really, really, really big performance stuff. And so I think she's one to watch. Okay. You heard it here first. OWNASPOTLive. Let's take a music break. I have
culture, trending topics, and more. Subscribe to OWNASPOTLive and join our wake-up show weekdays, OWNASPOTLive.com.